In the 1990s, there was considerable concern in Britain about the fate of bitterns, a secretive heron. It was down to about a dozen individuals, and there's a concern that it might go extinct in Britain. So there was an extensive project in order to increase the number of sites and create new sites, like this wonderful Lake and Heath RSPB reserve that was created primarily as bittern habitat. And it's been hugely successful. There's 17 calling males here this year. I've just heard one. And this whole program has been successful. So now over 200 calling bitterns in Britain. Fantastic. But as well as the benefit for Britons, this habitat, this reed bed wetland habitat, is wonderful for all sorts of species. So the bittern acts as an umbrella. It's an umbrella species, and all these other species come in under protection of that umbrella. Another example will be the giant panda. The giant pandas resulted in protection of lots of habitat, and other less high profile species have benefited. A related concept is flagship species. So the flagship, in military terms, is the boat that's high profile and leads the action. So a flagship species is one that is sort of central to the promotion of a project. So a wetland restoration project, you might have the water voles as a flagship species. So we have these two concepts. The umbrella species are selected for their ecological importance, and flagship species are selected because they're high profile and will attract public interest.